unit flat.
Good morning, parents, teachers, and friends. Now we're going to do our science experiment about making a comet using dry ice.
First, I'm going to read some facts about the comet. Comets are made out of ices such as carbon dioxide, water, ammonia, and methane mixed with dust. There are four parts of a comet. The first part is the nucleus, the second part is a coma, the third part is a dust tail, and the fourth part is an ion tail.
For the comet, you will be needing the equipment is a bowl, plastic, spoon, and safety gloves. And for the ingredients, you will be needing water, sand, charcoal, corn syrup, and glass cleanup, which is ammonia, and the most important, dry ice.
How to do the comet is first, prepare the bowl and plastic. Second, put the plastic in the bowl. Third, put the ingredients in order. First, water. Then glass cleaners. Corn syrup. Then glass cleaners. Tree sprays. Then deep steering. That's what the dry ice.
Whoa. Whoa. Wow.
When everything is done, close the plastic. Close it and wait for 5 minutes.
For 5 minutes.
Where is the comet?
It's frozen. The comet will look like this.
Thank you.
In history, famous comets in our solar system. That is Halley's Comet, Comet Hale-Bopp, and Comet Shoemaker. Thank you for listening to our presentation about our science fair. And don't forget to like and subscribe.